Okay, number 42 says, given f of x equals x minus 1 over x and g of x equals 1 over x, what is f of g at 1 half? So what we're going to do is we're going to plug this 1 half in for x, all right, at the function g. Okay, so what does that give us over here? That gives us 1 over 1 half. So if you do 1 divided by 1 half, that's like saying 1 over 1 times 2 over 1, which is going to give us 2. So this now, g at 1 half, is actually equal to 2. So I can sub this 2 in for my g of 1 half. So now we're going to take f at 2. So we can plug 2 into my f of x function. So here's f of x, x minus 1 over x. Now we're just going to plug 2 in here. So this is going to be 2 minus 1 over 2. So 2 minus a half is going to give me 3 halves, or 1 and a half, okay, which is answer choice K.